Hey everyone. Welcome back to the Riffsphere channel. In this video, we'll guide you through the installation process of Plex, a popular media server. Let's get started. First, if you plan on using hardware transcoding, make sure to install the Intel or Nvidia driver from the Apps tab before proceeding. Go to the Apps tab and search for Plex. Choose the version that suits your preference. Although I'll be using the Linux server version in this video, the steps should be similar for most versions. Ensure that the container name is correct and set the network to our custom network. As always, we'll be using our data share. So, let's remove all bad paths like TV and movies. The version option allows you to select a specific version of Plex to install. The Linux server documentation explains this feature in detail. You can even remove this option if you go with the Docker installation method, as we'll be doing. However, I'll keep it in place in case I want to test other versions later. The Plex claim token can be found on plex.tv/claim. Since the token is only valid for 4 minutes, we'll skip this step for now and come back to it later. Next, add the port configuration. Click the plus icon. Select port as the config type. Name it web UI and set the container and host ports to 32,400. Ensure it's configured for TCP. And click add. To add our media library, click the plus button again. Keep the config type as path, name it media, and browse to the media folder in our data share for the host path. Copy the path from the data section and paste it as the container path. Since Plex only needs read access to the files and should not modify or delete them, set the access mode to read only. Click add. Now, let's expand the more settings section. Verify that our app data folder is correctly specified. Ensure that the PUID and PGID are set to 99 and 100 respectively, and the UMass can be set to 022. If you plan on transcoding, you'll need to add a directory for that as well. Click the plus button. Select path as the config type. Name it transcode, set the container path to /transcode, and choose the appropriate host path. If you have ample RAM, I recommend transcoding to RAM using /dev/shm, which contrary to /dmp, is limited to half your RAM to prevent issues. If you have limited RAM, set it to a transcode folder within the app data folder for this container. Click add. If you have Plex Pass and an Intel or Nvidia GPU, you can enable hardware transcoding. For Intel GPUs, enable the advanced view at the top, and add the Intel device to the extra parameters. For Nvidia, set the Nvidia runtime in the extra parameters and add the environment variable. Nvidia visible devices. Set to all, or a specific card if you have multiple installed. You can find these settings in the description for easy copy-paste. Let us know in the comments if you will be using hardware transcoding, and if you use an Intel or Nvidia card. Now, let's retrieve our Plex claim token as mentioned earlier and update that setting. Scroll down and click apply to complete the Plex installation. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching. And don't forget to like and subscribe for more content.